हेलो चिल्ड्रन, माय नेम इज़ कनक रूपानी। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू जीके पेज नंबर 12, इलेक्ट्रिक साइंस। इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मेक्स आ मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड पॉसिबल। लुक एट दिस क्विज टू फाइंड आउट हाउ मच डू यू नो अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। नंबर वन, इन टर्म्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी व्हाट डज डीसी स्टैंड्स फॉर। डीसी स्टैंड्स फॉर डायरेक्ट करंट। नंबर टू, इलेक्ट्रिक पावर इज टिपिकली मेजर्ड इन वॉट यूनिट्स। इलेक्ट्रिक पावर इज मेजर्ड इन वॉट्स, WATS वॉट्स। नंबर थ्री, व्हाट डू यू कॉल द वायर इनसाइड एन इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब। द वायर इनसाइड एन इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब इज कॉल्ड अ फिलामेंट, FILAMENT। Number 4, in terms of electricity, what does AC stands for? AC stands for alternating current. Number 5, electric resistance is typically measured in watt units. Electric resistance is measured in ohms, OHMS. Number 6, what do you call a magnet whose attractive force comes from electric current? Electromagnet. Number 7, what do you call a closed electric circuit in which the current divides into two or more parts before recombining to complete the circuit? The answer is parallel circuit. Number 8, a device that converts chemical energy into electrical energy. The answer is electric cell or battery. Number 9, electric wiring in homes is done in parallel circuits so that if we switch off one bulb, the other bulbs continue to glow. Is it true or false? The answer is true. Number 10, what do you call a substance that does not allow electricity to flow through them with ease? The answer is insulator. Insulator is a substance that does not allow electricity to flow through them with ease. Number 11, which word best describes the sudden flow of a very large current due to the sudden contact of a live and natural wire? The answer is short circuit. The short circuit describes the sudden flow of a very large current due to the sudden contact of a live and natural wire. Now let us read about hydropower. What is hydropower? Hydropower is a method of generating electricity that uses moving water to produce electricity. In order to generate electricity, a large-scale hydropower uses kinetic energy of water intakes or reservoirs. The water flows through a penstock in which channels the water to the turbine. India has many hydroelectric dams generating electricity, the highest of them being the Tehri Dam in Uttarakhand.